Alright guys, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We just played one of the most fun levels that I've played in the game in a long time. I absolutely adore pirates, and this was such a cool place. And I like how we met Captain Quantum, kind of like the Captain Quark version of this universe, which was fun. Dude, what is this? Treasure hunt optional. The pirates are rumored to be keeping a universal treasure map. Ooh, do I want to stay and try to get the treasure map, or do I want to keep going? I think I'm going to keep going, and then maybe I'll come back and do that later on, just as like an extra fun thing.
I think I saw a lone monk in the Badlands. What's his deal? I saw some troopers heading towards the factory. What are they looking for?
Yeah, it's nice that I got some optional quests, so once I beat the main story, I have some fun things that I can do, but...
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Nah, it's not gonna happen. You guys are gonna become best friends. Who's kidding who here? We know it.
Furious.
Alright, time to defend the home planet. We're going to war.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
The Emperor despises lemonade. Nothing should be sour and sweet.
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is...
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The Black Hole Storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
Man, I love that. That gun is awesome. I'm not too far off from it also, so I think it's a good one to go for.
You know you want it.
Yeah, I do, but I'm going
to
wait.
Sure to tell your friends now.
I'm going to wait, and then I'm going to get it, because that's awesome looking. Speaking of which, what should I use first?
Hey, you done picking on the little guy?
With the Dimensionator.
Aha!
Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up! By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
threads of condescending derision, especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself!
Right. Or not. Either way.
Is not just going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard!
I hate you all!
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind I'm out of assistance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your ally.
Better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede.
Threatening me over holograms.
Classy. Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Are the animals on our side? Like, we don't have to fight them? That'd be awesome if they were. I need to find some health here. There's some health.
You could use some nanotech.
I didn't want to fight this thing, but because my minions are, I'm gonna. Did that use all my minions? Damn, I think it did. All right. I see what's going on here.
Anyone want to go? Anyone out there? I'm like trapped outside of space and time.
Oops. Wasn't supposed to do that. Oops, I fell. Well, I kind of had to do that anyway, because I think I got rid of too much of them. That was easy. Ooh. Let's check it out. We haven't changed her armor in a bit. Oh, that is freaking cool, man. That's so cool. Damn. I like it. Back to war! Ooh, and more health, that's good. Need that.
Sure, why not?
Satisfying. All right, thingamajigger. Here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
All right, now Kit gets to try one of these. I like it.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right.
All right.
This
is a new kind.
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argelis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
I need to make these things heavy. Oh no, it just makes them float. That's not gonna help. I think that'll do it. Nice.
Good job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it, all right.
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
This is tricky though, because I gotta get up there. Oh, that'll do it.
Energizer could use some energizing.
Are there two? There's one there and one there, but I need another one. I feel like I'm missing something. There we go. That should do it.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
Thank you.
Energizer could use some energizer.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
I think I know what I gotta do here. And then pick it up here. Can I do that? No. Yeah. How did I... How did I get that thing to move before? I thought I did something up here. Obviously not. I need to... Where's the little platform? Thought,
perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Yeah, I know.
That spinergizer could use some energizing. Super heavy energy? Fascinating.
Kit. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
In that case... Go us!
Go us. That spinergizer could use some energizing.
Nice.
I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Yay!
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please!
Nice work!
Oh, yeah. Look at there, Bobby, now, don't you know?
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Sweetie!
Look how short I am. I'm just barely short. Is there stuff I can blow up and get the... it doesn't look like it. Alright. I'll have to come back.
Oh! Trying to use my own syncope against me? Oh! I do love watching others embarrass themselves. Yes! How could you possibly hope to defeat Team Nefarious?
Right. Honestly, I'm rooting for you, Willie. Now, I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. Find out.
Thank you. Very close. Only about 100 more. Or 1,000 more.
I'm coming for you.
1,000 more coins. Both things.
Sorry to crash the party. Come on. Had to itch my ear. Let's look around.
Alright.
Oh, brilliant! Simply brilliant!
Ah, I hear the preparations are complete, Mr. Nefarious. It's Emperor!
This should do the trick!
You there, Rivet? We locked on the kid signal! Trudy's coming to help! Just hop on her back!
What a show!
Nice! We get to ride this weird dragon thing? That's awesome!
Activate your destructor beams!
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivet! Our equipment's going haywire! The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust!
Those destructor beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso!
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You'll leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky seeker peas.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? This couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we put together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Nice. This is cool.
Their shields hold up against one of these.
Bring up the Hammerhead ship. The Hammerhead cruiser.
You did it. We did it.
Hard lemonade.
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance.
I was wondering about her arm.
So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run.
It was Kit! Kit did it!
Fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job.
Oh, it was Kit.
But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look, an exit. Check this out.
Oh man, that's heavy.
Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Alright, you know what? The game designers had absolutely no business putting that heavy kind of storyline into this. How dare they? Man. Alright, well, let's upgrade the poop out of this gun now. Obviously, we'll have to upgrade it before we can do more. That was a short level, so let's keep playing here. Heroes regroup. Everything else? Yeah, let's regroup.
Pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine.
Oh my god.
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
I thought it was weird how, like, they found the map room and then they just left it.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
Sit tight.
Obviously he did.
Back to what I was saying.
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Well, it doesn't look that impossible.
That was cool.
Well, look at that.
What am I getting? What am I getting? What am I getting?
Guess that's all there is to find here.
Ooh, that's cool. It kind of matches with what I got on too, but let's go full superhero. Cha-chow! I love it. And then for our wrench, the gold works well with it. How did I activate this thing before? Oh, I don't remember. Alright. Well, guess I can't do anything with it right now, but... this isn't the right gun. Those are the blades. There you go. I don't know why I had the right gun selected, just wasn't killing him. Alright. I want to collect all these here. Always gotta buy stuff. You can never have too many.
The Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing.
Yeah, but they're fighting each other, which isn't bad.
Now for your emperor.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Come on, little buddies.
We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
Yeah, he did.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
I like there's a lot of back and forth between the groups. It's fun. Alright. We're at 43 minutes on the recording, so we'll keep going, and who knows, maybe we'll make this a long one.
Report.
Your greatness. Apologies. The army of the dead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving. Emperor Nefarious.
No, that's Gary.
I've been waiting for this. Wait!
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Alright, but do they stay activated, or is this a timed thing? Because the timed thing worries me, but if it's just one at a time, then I ain't worried about it.
When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our sleepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sound they make.
Get off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
I didn't even know we could go over here. That's cool.
Another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the engine. The layout of the ship is odd. Would it kill Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
There's a lot of those. so many bolts.
Did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs.
I feel like we're gonna have to do that right away. In which case, Glitch is gonna meet the virus that's been talking to her. But I wanna go check out this door first. Unless we're supposed to do this first, in which case.
Oh man,
that
door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
Alright, Glitch, let's see if we face off against that virus finally.
What?
He can do it!
Oh,
Glitch. We're so glad you've made it to our little slice of home.
Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah! Here we
dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Huh. think I gotta go back. How do I get back down? I'm trying to see where the thing is and I can't find it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I gotta get over there, but how do I do it? Oh. That's obvious. Why did I miss that? Get over there, we gotta go up there.
The more it'll hurt when you fail.
I honestly have no idea where the other lights are. There's one in here, but how do I activated this one. There must be another one still giving it power. So I got the purple one. Where's the green one? I got the green one too, didn't I? I don't know how to take that down. I thought I got all the things. I'm honestly not sure. I'm drawing a blank here. Oh, there's one more. Ha 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 ha! Yeah!
Really?
You did it, Glitch!
Yesterday I was just deleting old files, and today...
You're a hero!
Alright, let's get down into the catacombs. I'll take it.
Glitch, find a way. So Glitch, found a way, yeah.
It is. This place is
huge.
Yeah.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right.
I love these levels.
Getting closer.
Woohoo! Right.
Hey, it's the monks.
That's enough.
Hold
them off. We're on it.
Holy.
Clank just swore! They had to bleep out Clank's swear word. That's hilarious!
I am happy to assist. It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me.
That's not the best gun to use in an ambush.
Hey, it's the monks!
We found the rift to their dimension and came to steal it. If you hold them all, we're on it!
Holy!
Who said it, pal?
We gotta keep them away from the monks!
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Oh, come on. This is tough.
Hey, it's the monks!
We found the rift to their dimension and came to steal it. If you hold them all, we're on it!
Holy!
You said it, pal!
We gotta keep them away from the monks!
If it means we will never have to see Bone Goon again, I am happy to assist.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yep. Nope. Not a fan. Okay. Ooh. Undead.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go.
Stay oh safe, man.
Guys. Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh no.
You got this, Clank.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. I am certainly down with this.
Heavy spear. No, then I need them to be heavy, so I need another heavy spear. Oh, shit.
Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks?
Oh no, I need them to go. How do I get them to run on here? So, oh man. Oh, I don't need that anymore. Technically. Yeah, I need them to come toward me. So how do I change that? That is hooked up to that. Turn this thing, which is connected to that thing. I'm confused. That took me longer than it should have, I think.
This knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions.
So if I get something heavy, it'll destroy that. So let's first just go get some of these things. Yeah. Let's get some of these first and mess around.
Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
Oh, wait, no, that's not right. That's not right either.
Quick.
Alright, so I need something to disable. I feel like I need a heavy, but I don't know how to get a heavy. Because I can't break these things. I need like a heavy to break these, but I think I need a heavy to get... Maybe it's just speed that'll do it. I don't know. Aha, it is speed. Alright.
A concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing.
Actually. No. I don't know how to bring that one down. That's still not doing the trick, huh? Maybe the increased gravity will lift it up. But I need a second one, which is right there. So the question is, how do I get to that second one? Alright. I know... Oh, what if I go like this? Okay, so it's not gravity, which means it must be speed. There we go, now we can get this. Alright.
If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased.
Alright,
over everything.
Speed. What is happening? What are they getting hit by? I don't get what they're getting killed by. Okay, what is the issue once they get over here? Oh, they've got to jump over it? That's the only problem? Then maybe speed goes here. And, I don't even know why I have an extra gravity one, but let's try this. That's not gonna work. They need speed. They need speed there to go fast enough to get to the second bridge. Let's just put nothing there and see what happens. Let's put no power up at all over there. They still fall. They can't jump. How do I fix this? I have no idea. I just had to think about it in a little bit of a different way. That's my problem sometimes. I get set on an idea of like, oh, this is how it has to work.
This may
and,
be
it.
The
yeah.
final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. I am feeling energized already. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far. And statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
Hmm. Oh, only works one way.
Accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. do this. I will do this.
All right. There's so many things here. This is crazy.
Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time.
Huh. Nope, that's not gonna do it. There's gonna have to be a jump on that one. How do we get people? I think. Because that thing will push people down here. That'll drop them right down.
I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Things are finally going our way.
As long as we get it before Nefarious does.
Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrin 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on, Kit.
Prison.
We gotta... Run. Run? This is our last chance to stop him! Sorry.
Aw, she's gonna turn into the big thing and then Rivet's gonna realize what happened. That's an emotional layer to this.
No. You. It was you.
What up? What are you doing here?
Ratchet!
that's heavy for a fun game like this. Damn. Now she's all alone again. Alright guys, well that was a longer gameplay episode than I think we've done on this game so far, and a lot of emotional stuff in that one too, so very intense. I'm really excited to keep playing, but I'm going to stop this gameplay session here just so we don't go too long. But thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.